Brooks and Blocks. Ashar 2003, aka Kevin, here today, bringing you guys a really cool video. Because you see this little mining ocelot here? Say hi.
Hi.
Yep. Mining ocelot is about to face the world's worst.
I thought we both got
I might join in. You might have to make some weapons for me, though, because I'm in the middle of this. We are about to face the world's worst Minecraft boss. And yes, no mods included. This is all vanilla Minecraft. So, I'm going to show you how to do this. And
I highly doubt it.
Okay, I'm going to show you.
Have you tried it out?
No. But I think it'll work. I hope. We are going to summon Herobrine into my Minecraft world. Not mine, but this is like a desert ruins map. Make sure not to spawn him in anywhere that you actually enjoy, because yeah, this is gonna be bad. For this world. This is gonna be really cool though. I'm gonna show you how to do this. So first what you're gonna do is you'll need a command block and a button to do this. To get a command block, just go /give@p command block, and then bam, you got a command block that you can use. Now, I already have one. Anyway, so if you see this thing right here, all you're gonna do is come in, and I'll leave the link to the description. I'll put a link in the description to where you can find this command. But you're gonna do So you're just going to put in the command, but I have done it here and done. Oh, what happened? What? Was the command too big? Are you still in?
Yeah.
Huh. Maybe it just crashed for a second. Okay, so now that I put the command. Okay, maybe it's too strong of a command. Okay, but anyway, so now that I have put this command in, you ready, Jack? Okay, this is just the machine that gives you the materials to summon him. He'll be here in a second. Let's just wait. Hello? Oh, I must need to put the button on the side. Oopsie doopsie. Let me try this again. Oh, here we go. Here's the machine that will give you this stuff. So see this machine, Jack?
Oh my god.
Machine is fully assembled! Hi, Mr. Machine! Okay,
I'm ready.
Well, you can keep going, I'm not gonna spawn you. Herobrine, commands by IJA Minecraft. Get items. Right click this sign to get your items. Destroy, you can use that to destroy, but we won't want to destroy right now. We want to get the items. So as you can see, we've got a shiny block of gold, four shiny blocks of gold, and an armor stand. Now, I forgot how to do this. I don't know if you have to put them in a certain order. But anyway, we're going to be trying to do this. So, is there a way to copy your stuff? I don't know. Anyway,
I'm not ready.
Okay, I'm just going to go and set up the summoning ritual, I guess. So let's do it right here in this nice little pond. It doesn't look too important. Let's do that. Let's do this. That. This. This. And then let's put like a little grass block down there. Okay, so this is what you need to summon him in. So now, Jack, are you ready to summon the world's worst?
No, I'm not ready.
Oh, okay. Hey. Let's go into spectator mode. So let's just watch you do this step. Oh, what's this? Teleports a player, teleports a team member. What's this? Close menu. So, Jack, are you up to the challenge of summoning Herobrine with this machine? And trust me, once you summon him, you will want to run. Now, come down these stairs down here to the center where all those trees and stuff are. Those are cages.
Over here?
the acacia trees. See the acacia trees? Acacia? The side of the command block that has a button going that direction. Yeah, these, that, no, no, this way. No, this way, yeah. I'm in spectator mode so you can't see me, but yeah. Okay. Now, I shall...
Okay.
I shall summon him for you. And prepare to run, because this thing is gonna be big. It's work. Oh my gosh. Lad, Jack, run! Oh my gosh! Okay, I had to turn down the master volume because that was loud.
I'm lagging so hard.
Me too. Little Brian is here. Oh, die you fool! Oh dear, where is?
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh! Oh yeah, I forgot. To defeat him, you've got to shoot the crystal underneath him. I don't know. Yeah, there's a crystal down there. You have to shoot it. It's in a, like, cube of smoke. Oh my god! I am lagging!
What is this?
It's Herobrine. The Herobrine boss down. You're being chased by meteors!
Herobrine.
What?
It doesn't even look like Herobrine.
Yeah, it does. If you come up next to him, you can see his face. Herobrine! Oh my gosh, the lag! I'm definitely gonna put this in the series. Oh, look at this!
Camden, you are a fool.
You are. Herobrine called you the fool. He said, die.
Bye!
Huh. I'm in. Though, you still get attacked by meteors, even if you're in me.
My sword!
Oh my gosh. Game mode, no, not 0-1. There we go. Should I just destroy this crystal? Let me destroy this crystal.
I lost my sword.
It gets worse when you destroy the crystal.
Where is the crystal?
I destroyed it. Here we go. It's gonna get mad. Make sure you have a good sword. Cause you'll need to, oh, what? It didn't. Oh, come on. You're ruining my thunder.
Wait, where is Herobrine? Why
he's,
is he just
he's in the center of the map. He's flying. See him?
After me?
Oh, the lag. Oh, I really need a better recording software for this type of battle.
Can I kill him?
No, you can't kill him. You've got to destroy the crystal. You've got to shoot the crystal with the bow. Did you get him? How dare! Oh, lightning! Oh, he's attacking me! Oh, the lag.
Are you recording this?
Yes. That's why the lag is so terrible. I'm sorry. Guys. Oh! He pulls you towards him, and then you have to fight him. Get him! He's underwater! Oh, this is so cool. You're fighting Herobrine. You can do this in your own world. I think the only reason why it's lagging is because we are in...
I killed him?
Oh, maybe you did. I think the only reason why it's lagging so much is because we are in realms, and the realms is just... Yeah.
Oh, no.
But watch, if you go to game
mode... Did this dude die?
I think you just killed him. But now, the Boots of Despair... He has boots called the Boots of Despair, and he dropped them into the water. These boots are practically indestructible, and everything around- Oh! We didn't kill him! There he is! I believe it. Game mode 3. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we didn't
We're
kill him.
In a hole.
What? Get it? You're in a hole. He's there. Did you get him? Oh, no, there he is.
Can I kill this dude? Do I have to, like...
You have to... Yeah, he will die. He'll eventually... eventually died, but you just have to keep fighting him. Oh, look at this place. Yeah, don't spawn in Herobrine anywhere you love, because he's gonna not destroy it. Oh my gosh, he's pulling me. He has the power to pull you towards him.
Even spectators?
Yeah, spectator. Where is he? Ooh, chest. Ah, he pulled me. Look at him.
Oh, he's in the corner.
Get him. Kill him. Get him. Destroy this beast. This is so funny. He's just like, let me. Oh, he. Oh no, that's a zombie. No, get him. Get him, run. Oh, I'm in your view. Let's go in the hero rides view. Did he die?
I killed him.
Watch out, the boots of despair. Oh, you put him on. Drop the boots of despair and be in game mode 0. And then you have to switch back.
Drop them?
Drop them on the floor. And go in game mode 0. Run! Leave right here.
Wait, I didn't even set it down.
Drop it. No! Ah! It's activated! Yeah, so once you kill him, he just drops his boots. And these boots are practically indestructible and are like the best boots in Minecraft. They're indestructible and they give you ultimate power.
Did I defeat him or not?
Oh, you defeated him. Drop the boots. These are what you get when you defeat him. So basically, these boots are like the best boots. And
let me try them.
Here, no. Okay, turn the game mode 0 and get near me. Fire! I got you under my.
Let me try them.
Hold on. I want to show you what it does to mobs. Rise! Rise!
Forgive me.
Like, these boots will literally, like, destroy your opponent. Ah! Oh! Really? But yeah, so if you want the best boots in Minecraft, and you want to defeat Herobrine in your Minecraft world, just use the command in the description below, and you can destroy. I mean, you can fight him. Probably won't destroy him. He'll probably destroy you. But yeah! So guys, I hope you like this episode, and you will someday soon like some Herobrine. I can see where you are. But yeah, hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Oh my gosh, you look like a shooting star on the water. Like it if you liked it, share it if you liked it, and subscribe if you want to see more command block tutorials. I've got a couple others up my sleeve if you'd like to see them. But yeah, so now that we're done with this, let's go and turn off the machine. I don't know if it affects the boots. Let me know if it affects the boots, Jack, when I destroy the machine. Got it?
Don't do it yet.
Okay.
Okay,
and destroy.
My boots!
Oh, your boots are gone. Despair has been. Oh, dear. We're doing this again? Round 2!